So let's try to get a bottom. Real quick. Fantastic. Can't pirouette. Let's check it out. Global's at 1. Gotta be very careful not to glitch. Muscle memory is a thing. From here you can do this. Kind of a weird set of boosts there. Nice. Take all the fibers I see. Count as 1. Count as 9. If you're comfortable, you can up A from here. Pull your candle. What's up, you ninja? At any percent, if you take top route, the key's free, so you get a bonus. It's too far out of the way. All right, let's do it. Don't clip. What's up, Renata? How you doing? This is a first quest glitchless. Yeah, vanilla, no randomizer. On this route, the goal is to get magic sword as early as possible, just to make things easier. By arrows here because it's convenient. The 12th heart. Get on. That was not intentional. We're gonna get the garbage spawns. Oh no, I got good spawns. What a dodge. I try to kill a wizard if there's one in front of me. Can we get a fairy? No. Lucky me. Nice damage. Ooh, I want those. Well, that's pretty bad. Should be able to sub 34. All right, don't glitch. That sucks. Oh. Of course. Counts forced, counts one. Just get those guys cleared out first. double. Not bad for someone who hasn't played this game in a while. Not bad. I'll try to improve that this week with a better route, but not bad for doing like the slow route.